Hello guys, welcome to TenorShare channel. Have you ever encountered the problem that your device is stuck on the Apple logo for a few minutes without the progress bar during updating? When it happens, putting your iPhone into recovery mode is a useful troubleshooting step to fix the problem. In today's video, I will try to cover everything you need to know about iPhone recovery mode in a simple way for you to understand. What is recovery mode? Recovery mode is a fail-safe that allows you to update or restore your iPhone. It appears like these two screens. iOS is the system of your iPhone, and recovery mode is known as second stage loader. Normally you are using iOS system. However, when you are updating or encountering some software issues, you will need recovery mode to fix the issues since you don't have to deal with the iOS restrictions. Recovery mode will boot the device in bootloader mode. In this mode, the device's iOS will not load, making it a perfect solution to fix unresponsive problems or many iOS-related issues. Now let me guide you to put your iPhone in recovery mode. How to put your iPhone in recovery mode? Usually, there are two ways to put your iPhone in recovery mode, manually or one click. I will go through the manual way first. You may also jump to 4 minutes and 37 seconds to learn how to go into recovery mode with only one click. Different iPhone has different way to enter recovery mode, but you can sort it out in three categories: iPhone 8 or later, iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, iPhone 6 or earlier. For iPhone 8 or later, let's take iPhone 12 for example. You need to connect your phone to computer with a lightning cable first. Then quickly press and release volume up. Press and release volume down. Then press and hold the side button until the screen goes black. Keep holding the side button even when you see the Apple logo. When it turns to a restore screen, you can let go of your fingers. It means that your iPhone has been put into recovery mode. Then you can use iTunes to either update or restore your phone. But please be aware that update won't cause your data loss, while restore will. I would recommend that you back up your data first. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, let's take iPhone 7 for example. Firstly, plug in a lightning cable to connect your iPhone with a computer. Then press and hold the volume down and side button at the same time. Keep holding even when you see the Apple logo. When the restore screen shows up, it means your iPhone is now in recovery mode, and you can let go of your fingers. Next, you can choose update or restore on iTunes. For iPhone 6 or earlier, let's take iPhone 6 as an example. In the beginning, you need to connect your iPhone to a computer with a lightning cable. Then press and hold the home button and side button at the same time. Stay holding even when you see the Apple logo. When the restore screen shows up, you can then let go of your fingers. Your iPhone is now in recovery mode. Next, you can use iTunes to update or restore. Choose either option you need. One click to enter recovery mode. If you find it too complicated to do it manually, you can consider using a third-party tool called TenorShare ReiBoot to enter recovery mode with one click. After connecting your iPhone with a computer, click enter recovery mode. then your phone will enter recovery mode easily and safely. It is free to use ReiBoot to enter recovery mode, and you may free download it on tenorshare.com. I have left the download link in description below. ReiBoot can also help your iPhone exit recovery mode with only one click. Okay, this is the full tutorial on how to put your iPhone in recovery mode. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give us a thumb up and subscribe. See you in the next video.